morning, we are the group 4 of the subject Digital Circuits and Systems, and we are here to explain the first project of the subject, which is the project in chapter 1. It is a 10-meter substructor, and first of all, to begin with the explanation, we will start with the specifications. So, the symbol of the system is this one, and we are going to explain the inputs and outputs. Inputs will be two numbers that are composed by 10 bits. For instance, number A and B. And moreover, we will have the operation. The operation can be adding or subtracting. A zero is referred to the operation add, and a one is subtract in this case. So these are the inputs, and there will be outputs. The main output is R, which is the result. The result will be also a 10-bit number as the inputs. And by the other hand, we will have other outputs, three outputs in this case. The zero detector, it is referred to the case when all the bits of the result are zero, and moreover, the carry is a zero too. So C is the carry out. And this output is the overflow. Overflow is a bit difficult to explain without having a mathematical theory to kind of understand and be able to deal with this output. So we are going to explain an algorithm that is called the choose complement. Okay, here we go with the explanation of choose complement. It's important to take into account that this algorithm is what allows us to know the range of the system. So the algorithm is this one. Where this n is referred to the number of bits of the system, in this case 10 bits, and this n is the final result, the R. So in this case, we have that the number of bits is 10. And if we finally solve this equation, we obtain a range. This is the range of our system. It's important to know this range because overflow will define if we are between this range or if we are out of the range. Overflow will be a 1 if we are out of this range.
And now we go to do several examples about this truth table. In the first example, we have operation as 1, and A and B are equals. They are 355. And now we have the sentence. -355. The first step is to make this number in negative, and we can do it inverting bit by bit. We have 355 as 0 1 0 1 1 0 0 1 0 1 1, and now we invert bit by bit. 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 and sum 1. 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 1, and this number is -355. And now we calculate this 355 in binary. 0 1 1 1 0 0 0 1 1 plus -355. 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 1. This is equal, and plus this 0
plus 1, 0, 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 and 1 is the carry out. Then we have the result is 0, 0 overflow is 0 and carry is 1.
Since 0 and overflow are 0, set is 0. And we have the first example. In the second example, we have 0 in operation. In A, we have 300 and in B, 270.
300 plus 270 are equals to, in binary, 0 1 0 0 1 0 1 1 0 0 plus 0 1 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0
we have to use 5 times the other 1 bit. So there will be 5 tips that are other 1 bit. Here are declared, and with this other 1 bit we obtain the desired either 5 bit. And finally, the other subtractor 10 bit is the circuit that we are looking for. And the components are the other 5 bit and then the other 1 bit. So as we said in the specifications and also in the planning, we are going to use one other 5 bit and 5 other 1 bits to achieve the project. So here are declared the chips. We will have 5 chips 1 bit and a chip of another 5 bit. And finally, this is other circuits and equations that we need to perform the planning of the project. And here are declared the outputs of the system. And that's all about the development.
Finally, we can go to plot the results, and we can see here the timing diagram that we did previously in the whiteboard in the examples. And now we have here the inputs as A, the inputs as B, the operation as 1 or 0, and finally the result, the carry out, the overflow and the 0. These 4 are the outputs, and we can see this represent in the timing diagram. And it is all the project chapter 1 of the group 4.